name starts with a S and ends with a V2. Make sure you like and subscribe, it's for free, dude.
Right, what's going on, SV2 on me? Okay, quick one. Today we have got my best drops. Now, what I want you guys to do is comment down below how many team of the seasons make each of the drafts starting 11. Do that, and I'm gonna give around, I'll give two people a copy of FIFA 20 when it comes out. I'll drop some codes, yeah? So guys, make sure you count that down below. Hit the like button. Merry Christmas.
Let's go, come on, please.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, all right, that's nice. Okay. Wait, that's hard.
Not. That's
wait,
not
do you wanna,
that.
Do you want to go two strikers and a cam? Or do you want to do the like 4-3-3? Wait, what formation's the best for 195s?
Fam, Alfie got his one in this one.
Yeah.
For 194. I got a... What did I get?
You know what? I like that formation, the 3-4-1-2, yeah, but with the two centre mids, not the two CDMs.
Ah, I see. I might... Oh, do I want two strikers or do I want... Fam, this one's hard. This is a hard decision,
yeah,
Rashawn, you know? This
that
is a
hard.
Very hard decision. Guys, comment which formation you would go for right now.
I'll probably go for the first one or the last one.
First one or the last one?
Yeah, but I don't know. The cam, the 99 Pele or Maradona.
Yeah, exactly. Actually, you know what? Actually, you're gassing me up. I'm going for it. 3-4-1-2. Let's go, come on,
Ian. Imagine if you started off with Eusebio.
Bless me.
Oh! Johan!
That's
no.
What I'm talking about. Thank you, Rashawn.
I knew it was going to be Eusebio or like something like that.
Crouch,
that's decent.
I'm saying Lineker. Lineker right now.
This might be
Lineker.
Messi.
Oh my god!
Yo!
Wait, did you call
that? Calm down.
Did you call that? Ash, did you call that?
Yeah.
Oh my god. What a start.
That's probably the best start I've ever had right there. 95 and 99. Oh my god.
Imagine if this was Ronaldo. Oh my days.
Nah, it's gonna have to be Suarez. Look at that chemistry.
Yeah, it's gonna have to be Suarez.
That chemistry, yo, Ash, I think this is it. Ash, I think this is it.
Yo, if your two centre mids are on point, then this is it.
Hey, but do you know what? Yeah, once they give me too many sick plays, I feel they're gonna give me a dead player, bro.
I swear that Messi made me jump up my seat.
it's tough, man. It's tough. Should I pick centre mid or should I just go for the reserve and get the dead player? Fam,
don't know.
Alright, do you know what? I'm gonna risk it. Please don't give me the AA. Please.
Even if an Arthur would be wait this.
Wait, that's not too bad.
Wait, are you gonna go for the German or De Bruyne?
That's what I'm thinking. Because if I go BPL, I could possibly get that 95 Van Dijk and just start building that BPL centre back four stamp.
Yeah.
Do you know what? I'm gonna go for it.
That centre back, I mean, that striker's got me gassed. I'm actually happy.
No, now the dead player's coming now, innit? So obviously, I'm gonna do this one. EA?
Oh my days. Oh my days! Yo! Oh, you could even play in left mid. Wait.
Oh my god, I can, can't I? Oh, this is sick. This is sick. Alright, next centre mid. Come on, EA.
Oh my days!
That's not too bad. Oh, do I go Ericsson to link up with De Bruyne?
Yeah.
Yeah, I might have to use Pice Rate there as well.
There's Kondogbia, so.
Oh, yeah, Kondogbia. He's in the Spanish
but
league.
It depends on what centre backs you're getting.
This is tough.
Because you need like a right mid, yeah, that's Liga BBVA, because you got Suarez.
Yeah, that's very true.
I don't know, that's hard.
Wait, is there any Argentinian right mid in the BPL? Only Lamela, I swear. Does he even play for Tottenham still? But he's not going to be a high rated, innit?
Nah, he's like 82 or something.
Ericsson or Kondogbia? Now, Ashley, he looks like you know.
You can dog beer?
Yeah.
Hell no.
Alright, Ash, I think I might go for Kondogbia, you know.
Yeah, you might have to.
Yeah, let's go. Come on. Alright, so far this is looking good. This is looking good. Alright, do you know what? The stinker's coming now. So since I've already got Marcelo, I'm gonna go for it left mid. Oh my god.
Oh, this is actually
I knew it.
Do you know what ratings are? I think you're gonna have to go up.
Oh, 74? 74 still stays the same. Do you think it'll make a big difference? So let's go for chemistry.
But then you're gonna get someone bigger in left mid, so.
Yeah, that's very true. Wait, now that is my left mid position, bro.
Yeah. So just go for
Christian Dello
and then
get
swap De Bruyne. No.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Cool.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm saying
if you get Ramos or Varane, oh my.
Ramos, Varane or Van Dijk. I've called those three players, yeah? Those three players. Boom.
Or even a golden. Oh my days.
Yo,
Rashaan, I told you that FIFA 20 is mine. That FIFA 20 is mine.
Days.
Hey, Van Dijk, where you at, bro? Van Dijk, where you at, bro?
This is Van Dijk.
Oh my days.
Which Van Dijk? Yeah, I give up.
I told you, bro. I told you. Yo, this draft is sick.
Oh my days. 96, 97, 95, bro. 99, 95, and a 93.
Do you know how sick this draft is? Okay, no. Right, let's keep it up.
Even go centre back.
He could, innit? Yeah. Alright, should we do our next centre back, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go for it. Do you know what? Ash, I want you to press the button.
Alright, cool.
You press the button for me.
Three.
Don't give me no bad luck.
Two.
Don't give me no bad luck.
I hope you get something good.
Oh my god!
Oh my days, bro.
That's not too bad. I'm probably just gonna have to go for rating right here.
Yeah.
Or do I take Sydney? Nah, yeah, 89. The rating goes up by one. I take some practice. That's not too bad.
Alright, and then swap out Socrates for, yep.
Yeah, alright, cool.
Oh my
Please days. Give me someone good. Please give me someone good. Oh yeah?
Okay.
Ooh.
Wait, do you have a fridge?
Chemistry, that looks sick. Oh, and it's a 92 with this guy. Oh,
93 as well.
Do I want to play the rating game or do I want to play the chemistry game?
But then you still got your reserves and subs.
That's true.
I don't know.
I'm going for the rating game.
The rating 92.
Yeah. Let's go. I'll risk it. All right, cool. Yeah, 95 Yashin or 97 De Gea. Thank you very much for coming into my team. It's been amazing.
It's going to be like Courtois.
That's weak.
That is. When it comes to that border, you just know it's not going to be like. It's going to be high rated, but not the best.
95. Oh my god!
Wait, where is it?
94! Alright, you know what? I'm taking it and I'm going to risk it. I'm going for this one. Please don't give me a licky.
No!
Why? I need that to be good. Oh, 93 is dropped.
You was rated hungry. You're going to have to go for that 82.
I'm going to have to go for him just for chemistry. Oh, no.
That's what happens when you're rated hungry.
Rashaan.
It's still 93.
Bro, alright, 93. This is going to be sick. This has to be sick. Oh my.
At least you're getting them out of the way.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just going to pick rating here. Yeah, I'm going for rating, Ash. That's what I am. I'm a rating hungry man.
Yeah, you're
all right, for chemistry. Hungry. All right, I want 99 Modric. That's what I need.
Yeah, and you need
a right mid and a centre back, basically.
Yeah.
All right, Modric, come to me. 99 Modric. 99.
Please.
99.
Please.
That's good. That's good. Wait. 93. What is it? Don't say 94.
You can't even take Fernandinho, can you?
Nah. Wait, Brazilian, if I swap Ramos and Marcelo around, he'll link up though.
Yeah, and then you'll link with De Bruyne.
If I take Canales, he'll give me good links to basically everyone. Ramos, Condogbia, it's risky.
That is. Are you gonna go with the rating hungry?
I think I'm rating hungry today. I want this rating to go up, bro. I want this rating to go up.
Wait, did you pick him?
Yeah, I took him.
Oh.
Alright, let's try it.
So, Condogbia.
Wait. Okay. Wait, what did you say? Swap Condogbia? Okay. Alright.
And then. Okay.
Alright, 86. Alright.
You just need that killer right mid that's right from the mid. BPL.
And I need a centre back as well.
Yay.
Why are they giving me dead ones, man?
Your reserves is gonna be like. The best.
Do German, Italian. I'll just take this guy.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait. What are Argentinian league?
Yeah, you're gonna have.
German guy in it. Hoffman. Yeah. Is it gonna be Hoffman?
German.
Hoffman. Alright, please. Alright, do you know what?
These two has to be your point.
Team of the season, Neymar. Right here, bro.
Mbappe striker.
Oh, That's what I needed. Oh, yes.
Yep.
Oh, yes. I need my rating to go up, man. Come on. Give me a centre back. Give me a centre. Actually, not here. Oh, my God.
Ooh. Yeah, just go rating.
Yeah, rating. Okay, here we go. Please. EA.
This is a good one.
EA.
Salah.
Oh, that right wing. He's all right. 90 Salah.
Salah. Or Donnarumma.
Nah, he won't leave with no one. I might take Salah.
Yeah, go for it.
Or. Wait, no, Bernard. No, yeah, Salah. So let me just take Salah. I was going to do. Actually, wait, Bernard. Oh, Bernardo Silva, actually. For Kem,
That'll boost it up a bit more, I think.
Actually, he'll still give yellow links, won't he, to Fernandinho. It's the Suarez, isn't it, that he won't give links to.
Yeah, he'll get strong links with Fernandinho.
Do you know what, Ash? Rating. Come on, please make this rating go up, man. Come on.
This is huge.
Oh my gosh. I didn't know that.
That's perfect.
That's what I needed.
Pull him left mid.
Oh, plus two. We're almost there. We need four more Kems.
Wait, try and swap Moss.
Goes down. Oh, wait, that won't do anything, was it?
Try and swap Van Dijk for Marcelo. No, put Marcelo back in the centre. And then try and see if Van Dijk and Ramos will do anything.
Nah.
Okay, you're still at 93. Right. That is decent.
I haven't even ordered the bench, bro.
Oh, wait, take out.
Hold on. All right, cool. Salah for this for guy. That. Oh, what's wrong person? Hoffman. All right, okay.
Swap another player. Nah, you need one more.
I need one more high-rated pick. 94, yeah? This is going to happen, guys.
I can't beat this.
come on, please. No.
Oh,
that's not too. Wait,
that's decent.
Still 93.
Yeah, you might as well. Pickford.
Alright, I still need that centre back. I need that deadly centre back. Please. Oh, yes. Varane rating.
What are you going to do?
This rating game, bro. If I take Varane, I know this draft isn't going above, it's not going above, yeah, but if I take Varane, then that's 100 chem right there.
Yeah.
Has to be.
Yeah, it will be. Bro. He's got links with keeper and
Bro, Rashawn, what do I do?
Just say you go with Varane, you know.
So I'm settling for 193?
Yeah, you're going to have to.
Wait. I'm just trying to think.
Actually,
what league is the Costa in? German league. Damn it.
Yeah.
I'm trying to see if there's anything I can do before I pick him.
Ronaldinho, Messi, Suarez, Cruyff.
No. Yeah, it's gonna have to be Varane. I have to save my chemistry, guys. I had to do it. There we go, 193. Yep. I'll take that. Imagine just get 99 Ronaldo and you boost my rating to 194. Please.
No.
It had to happen.
Wait, do you have to get silvers in every drop? Like,
isn't it for real, bro? Wait, let me try this. Yeah, this might actually change something. Please.
If it goes up, you're winning.
Wait. Do you know what?
I slightly think if you had like another Van Dijk in the team.
Yeah, trust me, bro.
It might go up.
It would, man. It had to.
That's still decent, to be fair.
Alright, guys, here we go. That is it. My 193 foot draft. I can't lie. That was sick. Guys, I told you I'm getting better at drafting. I'm getting better at drafting. Who's giving me? Alright, cool, that's really mad. Cool, that's it. 193. Here we go, boys and girls. This is yet another draft to try and beat Harry. What formations have they given me? Oh, these aren't that bad. I'm probably gonna have to go in a formation with a cam again. Probably gonna have to be a 4-3-1-2, I think, because none of the other formations are really looking, they're not looking sweet to me. So I think it's gonna have to be a 4-3-1-2. Let's do this. If I don't get a good captain, I'm going to cry. Captains, baby. Oh! Oh, Aguero or Nakata. I think I'm gonna have to go for Nakata. Easy links there, as he is an icon. Come on, baby. Next player, 89. Oh, 99 Modric again. This has to be the one. When you get a 99 Modric, this is literally, it's the one, bro. Literally, as soon as you get this 99 Modric. Oh my God, Skullsy. Guys, hold up, wait. Yeah, no, this has to be it. Skulls, come into my team. Guys, what's happening? What is, I knew it. That's why I always go to my reserves after I get too many good players, guys. They give me stinkers. Literally, I'm just gonna have to go for rating. 73 is not gonna make a difference, but it doesn't matter. See him, baby. Come on, who's there? Oh, Wijnaldum or Canales. Actually, Canales links up with Modric, so I'm probably gonna have to go for Canales. Skulls, he gives him links as well. Come on, baby. That's what I'm talking about. Yep, Canales, welcome to my team, bro. I like this. Come on, where's Van Dijk? Oh my God, I don't even need 95 Van Dijk. I'll take 97 Ramos, and they're linking as well. Chemistry is looking good. Do I take Socrates or do I take Sule? I think I might take Socrates just for chemistry in the future, because I have a feeling I might get BPL players. Guys, am I making the wrong decision even if I want to beat this? Actually, no, do you know what? I'm going to go for Sule. It has to be Sule, man. Let's go for rating. Okay. I'm going to go for reserves. I've had a lot of good players right now. 97 Ramos. Can they bless me? Oh, dear. I think I might have to take Witzel. Yeah, 88 rated. Guys, I'm going for this rating. I need to get a 94 rated draft. In fact, 194. Come on, baby. Oh, that's actually not too bad. I might take Diagne. I don't know if that's how you say his name properly. He does look like my uncle as well. Diagne is probably going to have to be him. He's 93 rated, but the others do link up for chemistry, but it's all right. Don't worry. I'll get chemistry later on. Oh, no. I think I'm actually going to have to take it. Jovic, welcome to my team, bro. I'm probably pronouncing his name wrong, but I don't care. Come on. Hit. Oh, Figo, get into my team. Another one. Give me another icon, please, if you love me. Okay, maybe not. Is it going to be Royce or Ziyech? I think I'm going to take Royce for chemistry, to be fair. Should I take in Ziyech? I don't know. I really don't know. Come on. Oh, 97 Neymar. No, this is actually going to have to be the draft. 84 rated already. Guys, what is happening? What is happening? Honestly. Oh, Rodriguez for rating. Yeah, it's going to have to be Rodriguez. Literally, the rating is too disgusting. I have to. 89, the rest are like 84. Please, EA, bless me. Oh, Salah. Oh, PK. It's PK. PK has to enter my team. Rating goes up as well. Come on. Who's that? Oh my God. Guys, this actually might, wait, do I go for Cancelo? It's gonna have to be rating again. I'm literally just going for rating again, guys. Give me, okay, it's a dead play. Oh, that's not too bad. Wait, hold on. This guy is in the Liga Santander and, just cutting my team for chemistry. Okay, 90 chem already, literally. And this rating is sick. Come on. Oh my God, 97, the hair Spanish. Links up with PK and Ramos. Guys, it's actually gonna happen. No, stop giving me dead players. Please stop giving me dead players. This has to happen. 91 rated, 100 chem. Chemistry is done. All we're going for is rating right now. Please. Shaqiri, just join the team, bro. The rating is actually so bad. Come on, another one. Wait, Vieira or Lineker? Wait, actually, no, I need a striker. Jovic and Diagne don't even link up to my team. It's going to have to be Lineker. Lineker, mate. Gary, mate, match of the day. Come into my team, bro. 92 rated, and I haven't even ordered the bench yet. And I haven't even got my best players in a starting 11. Come on, baby. Oh, that's a good board. Oh, 93 Suarez. 95 Chiellini. I'm going to have to go for rating up my strike. Maybe I can get someone better in striker. Come on, baby. Come on, EA. Blessman. Oh, no. Ronaldo. Wait, this has to be it. Surely this is 94 rated. Surely. Okay, I'm gonna have to mess around with this. Surely. No. Hold on. This actually has to be it. My bench isn't even ordered yet. And look how many 90 rated players I've got sitting on my reserves and bench, guys. I could probably get Figo on and CR7 on 98. That should make a big difference. 99, 92. This left wing back has to go, man. He's lacking in my team. And I need to get Modric on there as well. Guys, this is looking deadly. Who can I get on? Actually, I might have to do a whole swap for Figo and Ronaldo, so he links up with Cancelo as well. I'm not too sure. Nakata. Can I get him? Oh, it drops Kev. Oh, what, 93 rated, which means this has to be a 94 because my bench isn't even ordered. How can I get this to 100 chemistry? I'm probably going to need a bit of help. Guys, I will be back. This actually has to be the draft. It has to be it. Oh my God, guys. Guys, literally, as I've just done that, my camera has died. My camera literally died. This is my G7X, guys. Wait, is that okay? Cool, that's all right, all right, all right. So, guys, I've beaten Harry's record for the draft. All I need to do right now is literally pick my manager, and the chemistry is 100 already, so I think there's really nothing to wait about, and this is going to be beautiful. I think I'm just going to go for Rafa Benitez, literally Spanish. Yeah, yeah, Rafa, mate, I think you're going to have to join my team. Man, he's done bits at Liverpool, Rafa Benitez, he has. So, Rafa, I think it's time you join my team, bro. That's what I'm talking about, 194. That is what we offer, 198. Ronaldo. No way has that just dropped literally right there. Wait, how? It literally said, wait, you guys literally saw that. You saw 94 rated and 100 chemistry. How is that dropped though? Wait, put this guy there. What happens? No, this isn't happening. Wait, Neymar, left back. And it goes to 94 rated, swap him back. And it's a 1-9. No, that's not happening to me today. It's not, there must be a way. There must be a way, guys. All right, guys, I'm gonna have to fix this because I can't, no, they're not dropping my rating like that. How the hell has this dropped, man? Wait, oh my God. Oh, yes, I've done it. All it needed was Scholesy in center mid. Guys, I've done it. I've actually got a 194. Guys. This is amazing. Harry, I've beaten your record. If you're watching this, Harry, I am better than you at drafting. All right, so Alfie, I'm telling you now, once I do this draft, let me just pick it one sec. What's my formations? 3-4-3, 5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5-5- No, they have to give me a stinker.
Your next one. I bet your keeper's got your next one.
No, I want Yashin, bro. Alright, this is going to be a stinker. This is going to be a stinker, yeah? Boom. Oh, no! Oh, oh!
What?
Oh, my gosh! Oh, my gosh! This is sick! This is sick! Yo, wait, this start is amazing.
You've only got two players under 90. Oh, my God.
Alright. Well, who do I want? Who do I want? Okay, I know the next position is going to be dead.
Mid?
Yeah,
I think it's going to be good.
So, you want me to go for... Do you know what, Alfie? Where do you want me to pick?
I reckon striker, one of them. I really do.
Do you know what, Alfie? I know it's going to be bad, but just because I'm winning right now, because I know even though you haven't gone, I know I'm winning, I'm going to let you get this one. Striker, please don't be a
stinker. It's not going to be bad. I told you. Whoa!
This is sick. Oh, you're saying BPL. I think it's a BPL team today.
He's strong links to Bernardo Silva.
I bet
you haven't got a striker yet.
All right. Relax. All right, cool. I'm going to go for this guy right here. That's going to be my stinker. I'll have it now. Oh, no! Oh my gosh! This is sick!
He's Ronaldo! The same color as my jumper!
I have a feeling I'm not going to get...
If you don't pick a 96 Ronaldo, you're a madman. I don't even care if I'm helping you. You're crazy.
But he has his team of the season, bro.
You think you're going to get it, bro? You're not getting that.
You want to put money on it?
Let's put money on it.
Let's put an extra £500.
Let's make it 50 because my CPM's not that good.
Bro, do I want to go for Salah?
No, you don't.
No, don't.
Because you're going to play Van Dijk right centre back to link up to the other BPL players.
Yeah.
And you're going for icons as well, so you can fit Ronaldo in.
Maybe I'll use a scout.
Go striker now.
Come on. Legend.
Imagine it's icon.
Griezmann. Oh my gosh, yo, this is actually banging. This is banging.
Griezmann's
bro.
Nationality is great for Kem, for hybrids.
This is beautiful, okay. I haven't got a stinker yet, and I'm scared that if I'm gonna do in like a crucial spot, they're gonna give me a terrible player, bro.
Give him a stinker, come on.
Alright, this is the stinker. It's fine, it's alright. Oh my god, it's not. No way.
Oh.
This is good. This is amazing. I'm gonna go for Handanovic. I'm just gonna go for the rating, bro. Yeah, I'll do me. Okay. I'm waiting for my terrible player to come.
They're not coming.
Here, that's the one. Oh my god.
This is amazing, bro. Oh my gosh.
Yo, my luck today, I don't know what it is. It's amazing. That's all I can say. It's actually amazing.
You've got Van Dijk and Ramos as a partnership. Oh my god.
This is crazy right now. All right, so now I'm going to go for my centre back. Give me the stinker now. It's all right. Oh my gosh.
I can't deal with this.
You're getting everyone. I'm getting every single sick player, guys. What is happening? What is actually happening? Look at this.
The chemistry is a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's very true. I can't lie. I need to get the chem up as well. So what are we saying?
You need more icons, baby.
That's true. Give me an icon. Maradona, come to me. Come. All right, maybe not. But
De Bruyne links up.
De Bruyne links up with Moutinho. Yes, this is sick. This is amazing.
Oh my god.
All right. Okay, no. Give me my stinker now. This has to be the terrible player. Come on.
It's not even that bad.
This rating's
unreal.
Oh my god.
Just give me the rating. Starting 11.
Give me the rating.
He gets the same link in the starting 11.
Yeah.
And then you put Lewandowski. I put Ronaldo on now. Forget Lewandowski. Put Ronaldo on.
Where? Somewhere. Anyway.
There, because he gets the same chem for Griezmann, and then take off that best for Lewandowski on the bench, and it's going to improve the rating.
Oh, 89. Yeah, baby. 89. All right, this is sick. I'm going to go for
you need a Yashin.
Bro, Yashin is going to be here. Actually, wait, bro. Do I want to do it? I think I might go for my reserve keeper first, you know? I've already done it. Oh, snap. Okay, cool. All right, let's do it then. Who's it? Oh my gosh.
Alisson links up.
No, bro. When I say... This...
You're missing a player in the starting 11.
What? Nah, this is nuts. This is nuts,
oh
bro.
Oh my god.
What is happening? What is happening right now? Guys, the draft gods have blessed me, honestly. All right.
Just give me the terrible player now. It's okay, I'll have him now, all right? Now.
What is happening? You're getting everyone. I'd go Jesus Navas, I would, because you want Ramos in the starting 11.
Right, so
I'd get Navas, trust me on this. Put him right back. More Kem.
Oh my god, more Kem.
And then put your Ramos in now. Ramos has to go in. And then stop anyone on the bench, and it will update to 92, I reckon.
Told you. That's what I'm talking about.
That is what I am talking about. This is amazing, bro.
If that centre mid has an icon or someone who links up, you've got full Kem.
Bro, I have a feeling a six centre mid is going to be in this spot, yeah? I've called it. You ready?
I'm ready.
Boom. Boom.
Oh, it had to happen.
That's
it
your first bad pick out of like 20 players.
Yeah, Connor, that's actually good. I'll have that. I'll take that. What are we saying? What have we got? I might just... Wait, am I just going to go for Rain? I have to, innit? Yeah, 76. Mantalos, eh? We'll take him. Okay, cool. Now that I've had a stinker, I feel I'm going to get another one, you know? Another bad player.
You're not going to do your centre mid?
I don't want to do it yet. I feel I'm going to do it after this.
Alright, you do you, bro.
I told you, I knew it. I knew they were going to give me another dead player, which means my centre mid is going to... Oh!
Jeez, Jadon Sancho, the boy.
Alright, so... Oh, wait, James, I'll take Madison, actually. Yeah. Alright, cool. So, Alfie, this means my centre mid is going to have to be Seedorf.
Oh,
it can't
no!
be Seedorf. That is disgusting. Fletcher links up, though. Fletcher links up to the BPL players.
I can't believe this. Oh, no. Don't give me dead players. Oh, no.
What? That's not even that bad.
That's sick. Oh yes, and it's gone back up. This has to be the 193, bro. Oh
you
my god, why are they doing me like this? I'll take Giroud.
You need a centre mid, bro. I'd actually go for the... Never mind. I'd have gone for the Spanish guy. He would have linked up.
Centre mid, please. Centre mid.
You need a centre mid.
Centre mid.
You need a Spanish centre mid.
Oh my gosh, why are they just... They're violating me, guys. Why are they doing me like this?
Oh no. I would actually go King, because Ronaldo, if you want Kem, you can't have Ronaldo in the start 11 now because you flopped too much.
Ronaldo was nice knowing you, bro. It was nice knowing you. Wait, so who do I have? King?
He links up to all your BPL players and then you'll get full Kem.
Okay, let's go. Put King there. Oh no. Oh,
and Alfie, you've done me dirty.
Oh, Fletcher doesn't play in the Premier League. I've only just realised.
You've done me dirty. Alfie.
Fletcher doesn't play in the Premier League.
Oh!
Alright, there you go, you've done it.
A 191, wait, let me see, can I mess around with this?
Ooh.
There we go,
you can get 92. Bro, it could be a 193, it's a 193.
This has to be 193.
I promise you, you haven't got Ronaldo on your bench.
Oh, Ronaldo,
this is
Ronaldo, 193. Ronaldo, you ready? Ronaldo, this is my first 193, baby.
Actually, wait, no, my second, I think. Wait, did I get one yesterday?
You did.
I did. Alright, this is going to be it. Ronaldo. Make this a 193. Oh no.
Put Griezmann on for Madison. It has to be. Stop.
No way.
Update. Stop anyone.
Yeah.
It's a 193. That's incredible, man.
Come on, this
You've
is
got everyone.
Sick. That's what I'm talking about, man. Let's go. Let's go.
I think you can improve the rating more, you know.
I think I could.
I think if you put Sané on for best. Sané on for best, I reckon, maybe. Yeah, that's high rated.
Ooh, what else can we do?
I think that's it, lad.
Best. Oh, look, no!
Look, that's why you have to swap it back, lad. Swap it, refresh it. Best. Put Ronaldo back on the bench.
Right, Ronaldo back on the bench.
Yeah. And then swap best with King.
Okay.
There you go, 193, you're welcome.
Woo! Alright guys, there we go, 193, and I got what? 3 icons. Do I think Alfie can get more than that? There's a chance.
Easy.
There's actually a chance. Come on, manager, give me that 100 Kem, please. Imagine none of these
giving me
100. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh Lord. Come on, let's go.
Alright now.
GG, 193 to SV2. I'll take that. That's actually sick. Okay guys, here it is. My last attempt, and now I am my controller just dropped, but I'll bring it out. I'm bringing out the Lucky Doritos. This is not sponsored, I'm just
I'm just very hungry right now, and I have to get this one line free. Come on. Come on. I've got the Doritos. Give me a good formation. Oh! Guys, oh, this is tricky, this is tricky, this is tricky. This is very tricky. I might go for a 4-5-1. All right, guys, I'm going for a 4-5-1. Please give me someone good. Maradona, Pele, anyone. Oh, Giggsy, Giggsy, yes. Get in my team, Giggs. That's what I'm talking about. Right here, please give me Hullet, Pele, someone, someone, anyone. Okay, I'll take that 95 rated Gomez. So far, this is sick. 95 and a 93 rated. Come on, keep it up. Keep it up, EA. Yes, Maradona. Oh my God. This is going to be sick. This draft's going to be sick. Come on, right here. Right here. Give me someone good. Another good player. Another banging player. Benzema. Benzema. Oh, Aspas or Benzema. I might take Aspas. Oh, Mertens as well there. Oh, and he links up as well with my cam. I'm going to have to go for 91 Mertens. Let's do it, man. Let's go. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Pogba, or do we take Oscar? Oscar's Brazilian, or Parejo. If I get Parejo, I can start with them. Liga, Santander, Liga, Liga, whatever you want to call that league. Defenders, I can start getting their defenders there. Or do I take Pogba? Decisions, decisions, decisions right now, man. I might, 65. Do you know what? Paul Pogba, I've gone for it. I've gone for Paul Pogba. Please give me a good centre back. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, EA. Come on. Oh, that's not too bad. Hummels and Hermoso. What a name. What a name. Turkish league. Ooh. Hummels. Do you know what? I'm going to take Hummels for rating. Just for the rating. That's why. I have to get this 93 rated draft. Come on, please. Another banger. Yes. Ramos. I told you I was going to get him. I knew I was going to get this guy. Okay. 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 Left back. Give me Roberto Carlos? Roberto? Roberto? No, no Roberto, but we've got Tagliafico. What a name. What a name that is. I think I'm going to go for Halston Burke. He does link up with Hummels as well. That's not too bad. That is actually not too shabby. Let's go. Come on. This ain't too shabby. Oh, no, no, no. Now they're going to give me the rubbish players. Oh, great. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, goalkeeper, please. 95, Yashin. 95. I've closed my eyes. Only you guys can see what I've got. Guys, if I've got something good, hit the like button right now. Oh, 91. Oh, Neuer as well. And he actually links up as well. That is sick. Yep, yep. Neuer. Welcome to the team, bro. Welcome to the team. Can we get 95 Yashin here? Can we get Yashin? Oh, 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 oh. Ah, they clickbaited me right there, man. Okay, so I've got, do I have any, oh, Spanish Neto, oh, his rating's low though. It's a sticky one, because I think I'm gonna take Neto just in case I get PK centre back here. I can swap him out for Hummels as well. That's probably gonna be my decision. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Give me some banging players, give me some banging players. Oh, that isn't. Please, I have to get this draw. I'll take you. For chemistry, right mid. Come on, give me a banging legend or a banging icon, whatever you want to call it. Oh, 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 Alaba, he's a right mid. I didn't know that one. That's a bit weird. Do you know what? I'm going to take him and pray for, literally, I'm praying for a German right back. Please, 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 please. Oh, you could have not. Oh, they blessed me. They blessed me. They have given me the German right back, but they've given me Zanetti as well. That is sick. So right now, I need to get rid of Pogba and Ramos. We're on a 91 rated so far. This is sick so far. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, yes. Pogba. Pogba. Get out of my team. That's what I'm talking about. Ramos needs to go. Ramos needs to go ASAP. Give me a good centre back. Give me a good centre back. Oh, my God. Cam, what? That's even better. That's even better, which means you can get out and I've got a higher rated player there. This is sick. Please, please, another banger. Another. Skip. Oh, Sterling. Do I take Sterling for rating? I think I'm probably going to have to. Let's go. Come on. This has to be a 93. This has to be it. Oh my God. Another 95 cam as well. Arnautovic. I'm going to take Havertz. Havertz, bro. This is actually sick. Look at that. 95, 91, 90. Let's go. All right. All we need is a centre back. Please give me a better centre back. I don't want Ramos in my team. Come on. Please, 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 centre back, centre back, centre back, centre back. 95 De Gea, no way. No way. But if I take De Gea, he'll link up with Ramos actually. Messi as well. Messi, right wing will have, oh, he'll have strong links. Ah, guys, what do I do? Do I take 97 De Gea to link up with my Ramos? Or do I take Messi, who will link up with Zanetti and Maradona as well, which will get me to 100 chem? Do you know what? I'm going to risk it. Leo, welcome to the team. Welcome to my team, Lionel Messi. I'm actually an idiot. He didn't even bring my chemistry up. Oh, no. That's an L. That's probably the biggest L I've taken today, guys. Honestly. Please. No. Oh, wait. No. This is not helping at all. Pickford for rating. My last two picks. Please give me a centre-back. A good centre. No. I'm taking Griezmann for rating. It's a 92 rating, which means, and I haven't even ordered my bench, which means this could be the 9-3. This could be the one, 9-3. Please, centre back. No. Who can I get? All right back. What league are you in? None of these are in the German league. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Russian, oh gosh. Okay. Let's see if I can work something. All I need is one bit of chemistry. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I think I know exactly what I'm going to do. Hold on. I put this guy, right centre back. What happens if I put Messi here? Oh, nothing. Bro. 99. Nah, Messi has to come back in. Messi get in that team. Can I get this Ramos out somehow? Oh, wait. No. All right, we've got the 92 rated there. Let's order the bench. Let's see if I can get this to a 93. It has to be 93. Come on. EA, if you don't make this 93, I'm going to get mad. Come on. Swap. Oh, my gosh. Wait. Oh, all right. There we go, guys. Oh, my God. And my manager. I forgot about my manager. My manager has to bring this up to a 193. Oh, my God. On the last draft, no way is this going to happen. Can I do it from the starting 11, though? How is that minus? Oh yeah, he loses his strong link with Messi, I just forgot. Okay, guys, all right, do you know what? I don't want to risk it with Argentinian and then him there. I might put this guy back in and pray for a Bundesliga manager. That's all I can do. That's literally all I can do, guys. All right, guys, this is the moment. The moment you've been waiting for. If this is a 193, I do not have to give away FIFA. Come on, please. Oh, he's German. Yes, please. Yes, I have done it. This is amazing. Yes, guys, on the last draft, literally on my last draft, I got the 193. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it. That's what I'm talking about. Let's just go. His name
starts with a S and ends with a V2. Scores every shot. He don't need to have a redo. Least defenders ghost. You could swear that they see through. Make sure you like and subscribe. It's for free, dude. So I'ma like the vid. Add it to my favorites while I click that sub button and turn on notifications. Hey.